My name is Miss Shashank. I'm studying in 500 A section. Here I have a model of singular and plural. A singular means name of the one person, place, things or ideas. A plural means name of the more than one person, place, things or ideas. Most of the plural words end with S letter. Example, apple, apples. Mouse, mice. Woman, woman. Foot, feet. Child, children. Tooth, teeth. Man, men. Thank you. Have a nice day.